that's one of our first questions. Yeah. Why would I read the Quran if it's in English?
Right.
Have you ever heard it in Arabic?
Right.
I was nine. I grew up in New York. Rap was there. Bollywood was blasting. Mm-hmm. The new pop music was there. I could hear that. Then I heard the Quran. And
nothing
I was
like it.
It didn't even say, this is haram. It was like, okay, you're this. Jay-Z was going, and we were going, al-qadi'ah, mal-qadi'ah. Mm-hmm. And we had rhyme schemes up the wazoo. So I never felt like there was a divide. I just said, Quran is more.